till now it is. Right, I think we're ready to start. Let me see if the connection goes to. Yeah. So there's a connection to the venue list as well. So we're ready to start. Welcome everybody to this. To this afternoon session of the academic track at FOSS4G. We're going to have 6 presentations that will show the good work that people are doing within FOSS4G. Our first speaker, unfortunately, cannot actually be with us today, but we have a presentation that is going to run, and I hope you're going to follow. And I'm also going to share the details of the speaker. He has been willing to take questions afterwards on the email, so everybody that is attending can send him emails. So without further ado, I'm gonna introduce Bence Hrutka, which is a civil engineer, a surveyor and PhD student. He graduated from the Budapest University of Technology and Economics, has a bachelor degree in civil engineering from 2019. And he started also other specializations in geomatics and surveying this year. He's also a doctoral student in the School of Civil Engineering and Sciences, and he is working with the Department of Geodesy and Surveying at the Budapest University of Technology and Economics. And this will be his presentation. I'm gonna let you enjoy. I apologize, we encountered some technical issue, and basically the presentation, I understand that it was not visible, was the audio of the presentation was not available on the venue list. Nevertheless, I apologize to Benjamin.
We encountered some technical issue, and basically
I will try to share this with you. I'll send you the link for Bench's presentation, and we're going to remedy these also after when we release the streams. So again, I'm very very sorry about what happened right now with the presentation. Since we have a few minutes left out of this first presentation, I would like to see if we can take the new speaker, which is Daniel Vicente Sierra. He's going to have a presentation with us. Hopefully this will prevent any technical issues anymore. Daniel, as he wants to be introduced, is an assistant professor at the Universidad Austral de Chile. His main research is in robotics and astronomical engineering. And is particularly involved in robotic mapping and localization. He's also a member of IEEE professional organization and is currently vice chairing his local section. Daniel is also an entrepreneur. He has participated to several startups in Chile. And in 1995, he discovered and started to use Linux, and has become ever since a FOSS advocate. And now he's also collaborating with the Latin American Free Software InstallFest in his city of Valdivia. Welcome, Daniel. I'll let you share your presentation, and I will hopefully have much more success with yours.
Hello. First of all, hello everyone. Can you hear me all right? Okay. So at least audio is working. Let's test the sharing now.